ADI, in partnership with PepsiCo, initiated measures to conserve water in the interest of environment and society in India. We carried out resource planning exercise to identify deprived areas across the country. Wahegaon and neighboring villages were one of the most deprived areas, wherein agriculture is the mainstay economy and it's mostly rain-fed. The lands are unproductive, while the drinking water situation were critical during summers, where women has to travel long distance to fetch water. Given the nature of the rainfall pattern and topography, we assess the potential of water harvesting structures along with addressing other need-based issues. These have high social, economical and environmental benefits. Wahegaon Sustainable Water Resource Development and Management Initiative is benefiting more than 12,000 most vulnerable community members. The initiative has created recharge potential of more than 1,000 TCM every year.
पानी पीने को नहीं था मैडम, खेती के लिए कुछ भी नहीं था। अब ये जो कट्टे हुए ना, तो इससे बहुत फायदा होगा। जो आज 8-9 साल से जो कर्जदार थे, तो वो सब नील होगा, अच्छा माल होगा।
पेप्सिको ने जो 13 बांदरे दिए हमको, 13 बांदरे से इतना फायदा हो गया कि आने वाली जो फसल एक फसल पे दिया, हम 2 फसल पे आ गए, और आने वाली 2 फसल के जो तीसरे फसल पे भी आ सकते हैं हम।